During this new age, where the COVID-19 pandemic has changed the way people live all over the globe, hygiene is more important than ever. Finding ways to control this pandemic and combat the next one is becoming increasingly important. In addition to this, anything to decrease the spread of flus and viruses are a positive addition to a society. An often overlooked, commonly used surface that can contribute to the spread of germs and bacteria are elevator buttons. They are touched by countless people every day, and most of them are probably cleaned far too little. According to the ICT, the level of bacteria measured on elevator buttons is 40 times higher than on public toilet seats. This is disgusting and obviously an issue that needs to be fixed. This gave rise to the idea of a touchless button. The button safe overlay is our version of this touchless method of pushing elevator buttons. We are creating an encasement to go atop any normal elevator button. This encasement will include a proximity sensor that will sense a person's hand waving in front of it and then activate a linear actuator to push the elevator button without the need of any direct hand contact. This will come with no change to the elevator mechanics, meaning it can be implemented fairly easily and at a very low cost. The button safe overlay will have two sensing modes, one where it will sense a person at a distance, for which it will call the elevator to the main floor to await its usage, and one where it senses a person's hand, where it will push the specific elevator button for the floor desired. To go more in depth on the proximity sensor, we are using the Avego APDS9960 device to sense a hand. This video shows our sensor lighting up when a hand is placed in front of it. This ensured that the device could be used how we needed it, to sense a person's hand. This video shows the information that was outputted from our proximity sensor. The number outputs indicate that it is detecting a hand. During testing, we were moving our hand in front of and away from the sensor at various distances so that we could get the correct distance for a hand in front of an elevator button. The progressive automation's microlinear actuator will serve as the device we use to push the elevator button. It will extend when the proximity sensor senses a hand and then thereby sends it a message telling it to do so. This video demonstrates how the actuator will look when it is called to extend. This ensured that it was a suitable device for our design. Those main elements will be controlled by a microcontroller and powered by a small DC power source. Additionally, we will 3D print an encasement to go over top it. This design will eliminate the need for touching elevator buttons, thereby increasing the hygiene associated with them. Not only will it dramatically decrease the secondhand interaction between people on elevators, but it is also a solution that can be implemented on current elevators. That is, no change to the elevator mechanics must be made, making it a very low-cost implementation. We would like to give a big thank you to Dr. Greg for the design idea and for guiding us through this process. His advice has been invaluable. And thank you all for listening.